At A of the question, we are assigned to the task to calculate the rate of consumption of